Por fin. Settlements.
Off on another adventure, are we? Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Yes. Yes, it is. I need a knight. Yes, I need a knight.
Revelio. This looks intriguing.
Hello. I'm just here. Raiding your house, eating your food. Thank you very much. Goodbye. It was a nice lady. Very pleasant to talk to. Yes. Thank you very much. For the drink and your stuff. Off it isn't.
Oh, my sincerest gratitude, you brave soul.
Didn't your brother die like a few days ago?
Oh, it's you.
Yes, it is me.
What you've done on behalf of the Arthur Hogsfield residents, I thank you.
Shut up!
Thank you for passing through.
Go mourn, bitch. Okay. Anyway, fuck you. Let's see.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greeting!
I actually have some...
Oh, my mind feels lighter I did promise to show you how to improve casting. Oh, with that knowledge, you'll be able to break open him. However, we don't yet know who's behind these statues. If you bring me more moons, I'll show you how to cast the most powerful form of Alohomora. Keep looking for those moons, You'll save my sanity, and we may get to the bottom of whoever's behind all of this.
And how much more? 13! I might as well get to it then. Where were we here? Motherfuckers! Might as well do these side quests while I'm at it. Also,
I wonder who lives here.
Don't need to waste time not doing them.
Alohomora.
Yeah, but I think I'll see them even in the day, right? Yes. Just open them in the night.
No. just went over the fence. She was like, I'm not doing this. Fuck you. I'm not chasing anymore, goddamn moon, whatever things. Stop doing that! Fuck's sake. It's like Assassin's Creed all over again. Okay, that did not explode in my face, which is good.
I should investigate. Revelio.
No. I was like, investigate what? Serious. What was the point of that dueling feats? Oh, that's for the challenge.
Lived here, I wonder. Alohomora. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Revelio.
I can't go back.
Rebellion.
What's that up on the roof?
Oh, Milo.
Is there something I can help you with, Mr.
Adley? Edgar Adley? No, I don't think. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
I'm very sorry to hear about...
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it.
The Absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the Acromantula. He did have a flair for it. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
Why would someone risk that?
As a potion ingredient, Acromantula venom is incredibly valuable. In large part because it is, as poor Milo has proven, impossible to get from a live Akram.
If I have time, I can try to...
You can't possibly go to the Akramantula's cave. Please, forget us.
Now, where could the Akramantula cave be?
Well, it's fucking far away. Yeah, well, let's do it. I may as well start clearing everything up. No, I'll first unlock this and then I'll start clearing upwards.
What are you up to now?
I saw hoofprints in the forest. Then
I swear they're not. I can assure you.
The cave must be somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in it.
Incendio! Take it!
Revelio. Confringo. Incendio. Confringo.
Eight legs is simply too many.
Revelio.
Definitely those who have phobias about spiders should not do this.
This could be the Aquamantula cave Mr. Adley mentioned. So this is the infamous absconder.
That does not look safe.
I really great spider?
Well, it was just dumb luck, I have to say. Where the fuck am I supposed to look? So when I'm on a broom, show light. Obviously.
I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley. A victory that came none to me.
You look none the worse for wear.
Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom.
Merlin's beard! Actually, I don't want to know. I don't... Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm glad Milo's daughter will have something to remember him by.
I am too. As far-fetched as his schemes were, Milo was a good friend. Please, accept it.
What do you have as...
Milo can rest in peace now that his wishes have been fulfilled and his daughter has something to remember him by. Never mind replenishing my stocks. Pleasure doing business with you. Thank you for coming by. I appreciate your business.
Thank you.